The chorus?
It's G. G A.
G on that part.
Goes
down. All right. What's the end of the verse? What's the end of the one of the verses going into that change?
Well, the car one. You can hear the car sometime.
On four.
I don't know what you mean by.
You can hear the cars from Road 41 or something.
On four.
Ways crashing on the beach.
You mean the end of it?
Whatever that note is in between.
You can call that night, she 441. That way it's crossing on the beach. And one desperate moment there.
Oh, okay,
just
he crept back in her memory.
And the only time it goes to B is on that when it goes. That's the only time it goes to the timer.
All right, try it again.
Where are we starting from?
First.
Okay. One, two, three, four. Raise down promises. She could help me keep the
different now.
Absolutely. It's
that's
like,
what it is.
But that's what it is. If you put it on.
Yeah.
No, I mean it just is like.
Yeah.
I know, but that's what it is.
When you've been doing it that wrong for so long.
All right. Yeah, just go play.
I've been doing a lot of things wrong for a lot of years.
I'm gonna continue to. Yell it right out.
Thank you.
next yet. Just
yeah.
We'll do that.
One last kiss.
One last kiss is good.
Yeah, we can. Isn't that D? That's D, C, and
B flat.
Thank you.
those high notes.
Don't be
in between songs, we need a little
breather. A little quiet, so we gotta figure out what we're doing. Sounds good, though. You're doing well.
You're next to Carl. It hit
me. We used to have this guitarist that used to do solos in between quiet time, too. Yeah, his name was Jim Condi. Stop or I'll say stop.
I'm trying to grow.
Alright. Is that your doobie song?
I can do both.
Do both? Alright. We'll do China Grows. And then we'll have you play bass on Long Train.
Okay.
What are we doing? China
Grows?
I don't know how to play it, so.
That's okay.
You'll figure it out, man.
Play some chords.
It's like either.
The bass, play along.
Oh, alright.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Double bass, we call it.
This is Spinal Tap.
Spinal Tap.
And they have three bass players. Did they? Yeah, I think so. We're all bass players.
Oh, yeah, for you.
Watch yourself.
Yeah, that's low ceiling.
Hey, you want a belt buckle with that?
That's all I gotta do.
Hey, did you wash your hands after that chocolate donut?
It's all I can do to keep that thing from being destroyed.
That's what he uses for fast bread.
All right, let's go.
There we go.
I'm in first.
Bass solo. Thank you.
Nice, son. Good job.
He's got the... Did you see the move?
Oh, I
did. He's rocking.
Nice.
Long Train,
why don't you do
Long Train? Long Train?
Long Train?
Yeah.
Cap, you
want to
sing that?
Yeah, I can sing all the time.
All right. Now,
yeah. One more time.
Yeah,
what's
three?
We'll be right back. Joe.
Hello.
I finally get a chance to hear what it's supposed to sound like. It's got the right bass part to it.
Oh,
it's amazing.
Yeah, here we go.
Woo!
Still waiting on the guitar.
Thank you.
mean, it's funny that.
Out with your crew?
No.
Why not? I'm
singing. They don't give them
microphones. They don't even let you sing.
That's the thing, you forget. I mean, I do backup now a little bit, but I haven't done backup for
you haven't done it in 20 years.
I mean, it's kind of crazy.
That's a scary thought when you do a lot of singing with them.
Yeah.
Well, they don't even let you near the
mic. Hello, Michael Dunn. How you doing, handsome? Hey, listen, we're just trying to coordinate the rides for Michael for a basketball practice. I believe Lisa can drive the boys there, and then if you could bring them home, then that would be great.
Big line of boys. Just try to stay in tune. I'm trying to
Follow that. Yeah, if you could if Michael could coordinate with Teddy, that would be great.
Why don't you check that out right here? Because that's, I know I got time.
All right, I'll text Teddy too. Oh, you guitar, I thought you meant the whole thing. Did you buy a new one? No, it's the ruby red one. Yeah, you going to the game tomorrow morning? So I just wanted you to play it. Yeah, we're going. I was just wondering, maybe we dropped it off. Thank you so much. All right, great, appreciate it.
Let's translate it through Andrew and Glory. Is it
an acoustic? Mike, we went to Monument Man last night.
Good? Just okay?
Don't see it in the movie.
Yeah, there's too many other things out I want to see.
Yeah, we didn't pick it. We went with a
trying to coordinate.
Plowing, too.
You are?
Yeah.
Because you have a regular guy? Or?
No, I know, but I'll get home tonight. Yeah.
Change direction, it changes the flow, yeah. And it would just bog down, you know, but it works fine.
I came home a little bit early from work, and there was a mountain at the end of my driveway. I'm like, shit, I can't pull in, I can't park in my street, because of plows.
My wife sent me a text.
Honey, get home!
No, I told her to tell me when it's coming down, but not sticking. Okay, that's good. I had to shovel my way out of the guy's driveway the other day, and then I had to shovel my way out of the street because I couldn't get down the street. So I had to shovel a path and a clear an area so I could pull up the traffic. But it was crazy. I'm like, oh,
this weather. See how he is all the time?
As soon as I'm consistent.
I look at my rearview mirror and my plow.
We're out of wind and he's crapping on.
Timing. So he charges me $35 every time he has to show up.
Yeah.
So that's bad. That guy have a problem with driving.
It's not your Larry's in touch with anyone.
No, because he doesn't live in this area.
You saw Ronnie out there. Did you see Ronnie?
Plowing?
Yep. Ronnie Pasquino on the front unit.
What was he doing in the front? Yeah.
Good, he was working on something.
Oh, God.
We're in the boat ready.
Get me the window.
Oh, man.
In the boat.
What is he, like 60 now?
He's up there.
Yeah, no.
Does he still go to the holler?
He goes all the time.
He goes more than anyone.
He goes Cammy, all what's the status of Cammy?
We just saw him in the window last night when we drove by. He was doing dishes.
Really?
Say hi, Cammy. First time I've seen him in 2 years.
Who's check's coming.
Who's Cammy? I swear to God, that's what it looked like.
Really?
Who's Cammy?
Like his father. Cammy, his father. He's like 80, what? Five?
Cammy Pasquino, the father.
Oh. The mother.
I think he's close to 90.
Yeah, Cindy. Remember? Cynthia?
But we were saying that no one's seen him in a while, so we think he's dead.
We did at Bernie's.
Yeah.
just cash waiting every month. You're waiting every month.
Oh, man.
We used to have an old couple on our street that always be sitting in their garage, and they both look dead. And all of a sudden, you'd see them let the arm go up, and I swear there was someone behind there with strings going,
with some Febreze.
You saw that, John, right? We get the Febreze.
Keeping them fresh.
Oh, you're going to hell, man, all of you. I saw him in the window.
What? How long do you have before you have to?
Let's do my Maria.
Call it. No.
No.
break up or cuts like a knife.
867-5309. Is that still you?
Kid around the base and stuff like that. Him and Teddy were like neck and neck, but he beat him out and stuff like that. This year at football, I'm watching him like, JT, what's up? Come on, let's go, let's go. Pushed him the whole thing, talked to his parents, said, come on, there's something wrong, whether it's his heels or something like that. And they're like, yeah, we got him checked, nothing.
Lyme disease.
Just found out this month.
Did he they get into a Lyme specialist?
Yeah, I guess so. So they've got whatever the medication, but it's, you're talking, it's like from when we saw it, like it was football. It was like, how did he drag it? Like he was middle. He went from one of the fastest to the middle of the pack. It was
like you're in a thing of quicksand, you know?
You can see him just struggling. Because at first it was like, come on, pick up the pace. And then after a while, it's like he just doesn't look right.
It's crazy to see how it spreads too. Like if you look where it originated and how it's like making its way around the country. Yeah, it's crazy. Contagion. Carl was right at the center.
Well, right there.
Right?
I got such neuropathy, man, after I play.
I don't know what that means.
Pain in my hands, neuropathy. Nerve pain, nerve damage.
Because I've got it too.
Still in your teeth, though, too?
Yeah.
No, I get those after I take a Viagra, too. Neuropathy. Is that what they call it? I don't know the technical term.
It's not the technical term.
I guess you really like playing.
Yeah. You want to pick one?
No.
Voice it back or something like that. What's that? Voice it back in town? You like playing that for some reason.
I don't care.
So old, don't they?
Songs? Let's do a new one.
Fall Down.
92.
This is our new song.
22 years ago.
Joey knew it. Did we do a couple newer songs that we learned? I mean, wasn't it like, although Poochie's a big part. I mean,
yeah,
Poochie's a big part.
I've been just skipping a lot of songs.
Yeah. I'm Easy, which is 40 years old, but it's was new.
New to us. Like the thrift store.
Where you got?
Thrift shop.
Yeah.
New to you.
What?
I know that other song though.
Yeah, let's do that same love song. You know when I was 8, I thought I was gay. Ted, Achy Breaky's remade, huh?
Who remade it?
It's Robert Love. Let's do Johnny B. Good. Wait, what's his name?
Really?
Everyone, really? Yeah, no, that was actually one of our...
It was a better song, but... It would help if we had a bass player.
What do you got going on?
Joey never checks his phone.
Remember this one?
I like this version better though. It's not. That's not the original.
You guys have a play?
Yeah, is it?
It's Johnny Irish.
Yeah, but it sounds a different, like it's...
Yeah,
let's start. All right, let's do Living After Midnight.
Can you do that song?
Because it's it.
You can fool me.
We can.
In E, right?
Is it in E?
It's definitely.
Oh, it's just bringing it down so I can sing it. Hey.
You gotta be gay on this, though, Mike.
I am. Is he gay? I love him.
through.
All right. It's almost better that we keep within the boundaries of the 80s and 90s.
Yeah.
It will really, I mean, it's selling anyway. Like, there's a lot of success in that, so.
Yeah. I bumped into the band Magnus. Remember, that's an 8-piece band? So I bumped into the wife last night in town. She's like, you guys playing out again? That was so much fun.
Oh, my really?
Her husband's band is unbelievable.
Yeah.
Like, they're an 80s funk band with... They've got four, three-piece horn player,
wow.
Keyboard.
Yeah.
Oh, see, it's like, holy shit.
Yeah.
It's just awesome. They swap off, they do Macklemore, they do 80s funk and stuff like that. She's like, no, that was such a fun time.
Good.
And they were blowing smoke. It was just like, it is what it is.
We got a couple different things. We got to get ready for at least another 80s gig. We got to pull some music together for the studio. To record, and then we gotta practice for Chris Hyatt's wedding.
How much does he expect us to play? Like,
why don't you just DJ? It'll be a mix. No.
Well, no, but I'm just saying
for
like the reception. Most, it's only gonna be like an hour and a half gig.
Oh, I mean, it'll probably feel like the Hog Island dance kind of gig.
You know, right, it's not the no. Well,
yeah, but
he's gonna have cocktail hour.
Yeah. Oh no, it'll be a mix.
Yeah,
so the cocktail hour will be DJ.
Yeah, but why don't I just bring the Bose setup and you just plug in it out and DJ?
Yeah.
And then we'll go on live.
No, it's only gonna be like. We already planned on you bringing all the heavy stuff. So.
Well, look at it this way. Where's it gonna be?
Some backyard. Or
it's
Fall River,
near.
Right?
It's out near Fall River. I think it's like Westford, or West something.
It's an outdoor gig.
Yeah.
So we're not.
It'll be a tent.
Yeah, it's gonna be a gig at the end.
Yeah.
That's how I picked it.
Yeah, but I told him, I'm like, if there's special songs you want us to learn,
we'll
learn them, but if we can't play them, we'll just play the DJ version of it, and we'll be, you know, if they've got wedding songs and stuff like that.
That's
okay.
Pull off what we can. Right?
Snowing like a bastard out there. So
what do you want to do?
Whatever you're playing.
Let's play that one through.
All right.
We can do it.
Did you get the bridge there? Da, 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 da.
Okay. So, A. G, E. Okay, G, E, D, E.
Okay. He claims he's got Lyme disease.
You're not covered under this new policy.
I'm not covered under Obamacare.
You made the death list.
That's right. I'm on the death list.
Yeah, we got a place just for you.
All right. We'll just have to figure out that one note, but just play it through.
It just drops into the solo. It goes da 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 da.
Yeah,
alright,
that's fine.
Let's just play some shit right now, and then
let's play something else.
Yeah.
But how about that? That's a good one. Put it in the cooker.
I hate to do it, but at least we'll get us playing.
What?
Yeah, good. Just
Brown Eyed Squirrel? Yeah. We're going to do Johnny Good, too.
Oh, Johnny,
you can do
Johnny.
Both.
Johnny.
Back up the world, boy, never leaves. on, Cundy.
Serious?
Jeez, wait. Hey, Cap. You got Andrews right. Andrews is right there. Plug it in.
You have any extra strings?
I have strings, but just for tires for now. That's the first time ever I've broken a string.
You're just wailing.
But problem is that they're so
that
old.
Song.
No, just, they're just so old.
Oh, you're trying to do that Back to the Future solo.
I know it, man.
You guys just can't handle it yet.
Yep.
Man. And your parents are going to love
it. How about that, huh? I can't believe it. That's just wild.
But your kids are going to love it. That's what
the Indigo Girls were saying, I heard an interview with them. It's like one of them, I think the rough, really rough looking one.
Yeah.
This goes, she strings every other song. She just plays it. I think it's Emily is the other one. It's like, I haven't broken a string yet.
But thanks, y'all.
She's always like that. Thanks for coming out, guys.
Thanks, y'all.
Three minutes.
All the yodeling in the background. Wow. I guess it's time for a new set of strings.
Carl, you know what? Just buy a new guitar. You know it's going to happen. I need a pair of strings.
Strings? I'm already
on the
guitar.
He's going to look on the wall.
What's that? What was that?
So you're saying that comes with a pair of strings? Honey?
Yeah.
Because of the Floyd Rose?
Because of the what?
Like, it's
kind of locked down. This has to be loosened so that you can take up, because I'm running out of space to tune with on the floor itself.
Do you have a guy that would do that amazing, that could set that thing up so it works well? Or?
Yeah.
Cost you more than you could tell him.
Does he have the thing for this thing?
I don't know what the thing is.
The wrench, the Allen wrench.
Yeah, I got
Where
one.
Where is it?
I can get it, but we don't need to mess with it now, do we?
Well, it's either that or I put a string on my guitar.
Okay.
I can't play anymore.
You want me to get the Allen wrench?
No, I just put a string on my guitar.
Okay, do it then.
So what do you think? 45 minutes?
What, did you get my string on?
Yeah.
Like, three. Here, so why do you think it was
that? Don't you have a roadie?
That away for me.
That was one thing Butcher had. He always had a guitar, like, guy had his guitar.
So he really sucked, huh?
He just wasn't, he didn't have that presence that I usually get with him.
Yeah, when we saw him with Farron, it was just that. Like, Farron blew him away. Like,
yeah.
It was, we were there, we were like, ah.
I don't even know why he brought him and put him in the band.
Oh, I mean, it was a nice, it was pretty cool to have them both playing.
Well, there was, like, his leads, like, when he did Wishes, I was like, he couldn't get through Wishes. He couldn't get the notes. He couldn't sing it. He couldn't play it. And
really?
I was like, really, this is weird.
He's just off.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I mean, he sounded good. I was driving home the other night. It was funny. It was on the river, and they were playing this obscure Butcher tune.
Yeah.
Like, oh, that's cool.
That was Butcher, yeah.
But yeah, I think he's just kind of going through the motions now. He's got a video out now.
The band that's in the video is the one that played.
Yeah.
I heard he's got Lyme disease.
And the drummer is good, but he's not like that like
Florida.
just didn't have that stage presence, you know? I don't know. They might have just had an off night, too, so.
Yeah, it's just weird. Maybe it's just walking out there, you know, behind the deep end and the hater.
Oh, you sell out a place. I mean, it's
G, right?
Oh, when you listen to the strong body. Yeah.
That uh-oh was what, in Petty?
I don't know that one.
Yeah, they pack up the plantation, he did a little bit.
I don't remember, yeah, but I don't remember him going uh-oh.
What do we have for Stones? Beast of Burden, or what do we
do? I love Beast of Burden, but we've never done it.
I wasn't playing for like the space run, but
yeah.
I played like the I was just happy that he's over there, like, just getting into it.
Play a song?
What time you got, man?
Bad time to be in love? Grand Funk?
12:15.
Yeah. I got another text.
Uh-oh. Honey, you've got my boy.
They'd be different texts if you weren't here, Joey.
Yeah, Joey.
No, stay, Carl. Stay.
Rose of Vines.
She called
take
back.
Your time. Take yep. your time.
It's 2 o'clock.
She put the helmet.
We're out of here. We've got to be out of the driveway at 3, so.
That's fine.
All right. How long of a ride is it?
It's an hour and a half.
Hour and a half.
Yeah.
Well, not today. Well, you're going to be on the road forever. Have you seen it out there? It's horrible.
Exactly. You like that, Joe?
Big girl stuff? No, that's off keyboard.
I mean, yeah. You should have got a jump an hour ago.
I would have canceled.
One last kiss?
That's fine.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Wait, yeah, let me just walk.
John Mayer played that rock, like a Rolling Stone.
Well, it's just you know that.
You know it or you don't? How does it feel?
Oh, yeah, now I know.
But there's that.
Well, remember Letterman had the all-time unbeatable band, and then Dylan walks out to sing it. It was like, it had like every guitarist and drummer, and it was like, yeah, and it was like, then it's Dylan. It was like, no. All right.
You want one last kiss?
There you go.
One, two, three,
four.
Just one last kiss. Boy, I'm really missing Bougie on this.
Is it going to E or
what
A?
What key are you in?
D, right?
Bougie's all over this.
Yeah, okay.
Got it?
Yep.
Good. What are you doing?
No, you were wrong.
Okay, what are you doing?
I think it's G and A.
What'd you say?
So it must have a good solo in it.
Remember the year
it
came out?
No, it doesn't. I want to, let's try it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Nah, let's just do something weird.
Come on!
Go ahead.
Try it. You already learned it, so we might as well try it. You know what I'm bass?
You know the keys?
What? You know what I'm bass?
Keys or bass?
Thank you.
another, like, a good song. You
yeah.
know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't hold up
yeah.
on its own, but it's got, like...
Put it in a medley.
You know what I mean?
What about
like,
that other song
that recognizes it?
Yeah.
It would be,
yeah.
like, there are parts of it that are good.
What about that song that we kind of know we did it? The hell was it? The other day. Talk to you later.
Yeah.
Come out of that and do that.
Well, let's try it. Let's just try Talk to You Later by itself.
No?
Yeah.
But you're in.
Yep. You could make it work. Because that would be right off of the... Talk to you later.
Shout it out loud.
The weirdest mix ever.
I'll tell you what. Let me work on the arrangement on that. Okay?
That'd be great.
All right.
How funny would that be?
Well, Joey and I will work on the arrangement.
Oh, man.
We're coming up. Come on.
I made a rubber strip. So sha-la-la-la-la.
I love when... it's been 6 months.
Yeah.
She hasn't shut up once.
Yeah.
But right. That song, we do well in the beginning, and
yeah.
then it falls apart.
Right.
So it would be nice to
see. Uh-huh.
I'm not the strong point.
Harmonies are not the strong point of this band.
Gotta get an auto-tuner,
please.
Harmonize.
You're all crazy. You want
to
do crazy?
I can remember with Chuck Miller trying to work out harmonies. Crazy? I don't know. You keep that.
Joe doesn't know it. Why don't we teach Joe shaking?
Shaking.
You know shaking, Joe?
Come on in, girls.
What? What was that?
We're gonna teach Joe about shaking.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, Joe, the song is in... So it's A to B. A to B, A to B, yeah, then it's... Then you're going A to B.
So do this into two tickets.
Oh,
Either that or that's the original.
That's the original key.
And we played it in a lower key at a different time.
No,
no?
No. No. Yeah, you went through puberty.
Booch, is that true? Booch, come on. Booch is not here to help. Booch can't help me. What key you want to play your other
two one? Tickets.
Two tickets.
Drop it down, please.
It's here in A. What's the lower key? Nothing to do with me, man.
I know.
We got some feedback.
That's me.
to you.
All right, what are we doing, cheap sunglasses?
I just suggested it.
When things go wrong, don't walk away.
You play it on me?
Actually, let's do.
Yeah, do some Joey's. He hasn't played.
Do. Who is it? Del Fuego's.
Ted, why don't you sing it and he can play bass on it?
Thank you. This fella looks like
Nice job.
Good job, Joey.